Welcome to the Louisiana Academy of Performing Arts, the Covington School of Music, the Mandeville School of Music and Dance, and the River Ridge School of Music and Dance for Virtual Recital Night. And now, here are your hosts, Alex and Cate.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. I'm Alex.
I'm Cate. We'd like to welcome you all to LAAPAFEST 2023 Spring Virtual Recital.
Absolutely. Thank you all for joining us. We are so excited to be your hosts this evening as we highlight all the amazing work we've seen over this past LAAPAFEST.
LAAPAFEST is our annual performance festival in which students prepare and perform a piece of music or choreography from a panel of three judges. They receive ratings based on their technical ability, memorization, and self-expression.
And this year, our students really outdid themselves.
Don't you do that every year?
Yes, because they're getting better and better each year.
Well, we are super excited to kick off today's virtual recital with a stunning performance by Evan B. and his teacher, Mr. Eric.
Grab your popcorn, fuzzy leopard slippers, get cozy, and enjoy.
Fuzzy leopard slippers?
What? They're comfortable.
If I could make a living walking in the woods, you can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I could make a living off of licking them bass, never worry a price of gas, I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. I'd be hunting, fishing, and loving every day. That's a prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Fishing, loving every day, early in the morning and late in the evening. I'm getting red dirt rich in Brent River Bay. Loving every day, I get a little bit of farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling the string on a 9.92 stroke Mercury. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on and climbs a tree, tuck her hair in my hat, deep down I'm ready to go. Hunting, fishing, loving every day, that's a prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich in Flint River Bay. Love it every day.
That was amazing.
That was just a small taste of what's to come in tonight's virtual recital.
Oh, that's not the end?
No, Cate. We have many more amazing performances to showcase.
Oh, I should have worn comfier shoes.
I mean, you're looking at the comfiest shoes right here. Stick around, everyone. Coming up next, we have selections from Ela B, Miguel D, Yaya B, and Florence C. Let's take a look.
I just kept hoping. I just kept hoping and hope them grow near. I spent all this time trying to play nice, trying to find my way here. See, I've been having me a real hard time, but it feels so nice to know I'm gonna be alright. I just kept dreaming, I just kept dreaming, it wasn't very hard. I spent all this time trying to figure out why nobody on my side. See, I've been having me a real good time, but it feels so nice to know I'm gonna be alright. wanted to, I'd be.
I've been craving for your love. Can't see nobody but us. So high, so high, so high. See you from across the room. Make my way over to you. I'm tripping over butterflies. Oh yeah. Baby, I don't really mean to rush, but I'ma really need your touch if I'ma make it through the night. I got the mood to kill the stars. Come and take a shot of me, I gotcha. I don't know how to say this. All of these songs on your playlist. This feeling's so hard to explain. I don't even know how to talk right now. It's I need your cut right now. I want you to hear. When you need it, say that you try. Baby, you succeeded. Got a craving, baby, can you feed it? Woo. Take a trip on the moonlight. Follow me to the sunrise. Every day, every night. Hey, come with me, don't think twice.
Oh yeah, baby, I don't really need to rush, but I'ma really need your touch if I'ma make it.
To play. Some of us are stars and some are just in the way. I know I was meant for glory, but that's never what my story brings. And yet I keep on waiting when you have the passion and the drive. Expect your moment, center stage, to arrive. I show up with heart a-blazing, ready to achieve amazing things. But I'm left waiting in the wings, so I hear my cue. And yet I'm kept there waiting, know what to do. And still I stand there waiting. Pretending that it barely stings, but it stings, yes it stings. And I'll shed no tears, I'll only keep on waiting if no one cheers. Well, I can't keep on waiting, who cares how loud the silence rings. You'll find me waiting in the wings.
Wow, another round of applause for those great performers.
Hey, Alex. Did you hear the one at the piano performance at LAAPAFEST actually practiced so hard, her fingers got tied up into knots?
How is that even possible?
I'm not sure, but fortunately, the damage seems to be minor.
Okay, you got me. What about that one about the ballerina that absolutely nailed her audition?
Oh, really?
Yeah, but it was a really low bar.
Hey, want to hear the joke about staccato?
Sure, I don't think I know that.
Oops, you missed it. It was that short.
Well, then wouldn't it technically be staccatissimo? Okay. Short on time, but love music, we've got you covered.
Here are 9 awesome performances under a couple of minutes, featuring Lucien F, Grace L, Anna L, Ruby M, Saanvi R, Annabelle R, Lylian R, Marina V, and Victoria V.
Thank you. that you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. You betrayed me. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here.
A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night, it goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Living just a fine emotion, hiding somewhere in the
Hey, Cate. Do you think if we do a really good job on this, we can get on the LAAPA TV news?
I don't know. Remember your last hosting gig at WLAAPA Radio, where you and your co-host almost got into a fist fight at the end of the Christmas special? I'd say you were pretty lucky to get this gig.
Well, yes, but my tuba solo blew away the audience, thank you very much.
Yeah, literally. So loud, man.
And now here are some performances that blew us away, featuring Ela E, Zarriah C-M, Jaxsen L, Kasey P, Marina V, Hannah P, and Sylvia J.
Check them out.
went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way. Innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, 'twas written in the stars before they even met. That love and fate and a touch of stupidity would rob them of the hope of living happily. The endings are often a little bit gory. I wonder why they didn't just change their story. We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if a little you can do a lot, you mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, I'll be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. In the slip of a bolt, there's a tiny revolt. The seed of a war in the creak of a floorboard. A storm can begin with a flap of a wing. The tiniest mite packs the mightiest sting every day. Starts with a click of a lock on escapes. Starts with a click of a lock if you're stuck in your story. And once you get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout. 'Cause if a little you can do a lot, you mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you won't change a thing. Just because you find that
had such a wonderful variety of performances in tonight's recital, but the fun's not over yet.
That's right. The next performers are our grand finale this evening, and you're really in for a treat.
Well, I thought you said we got a treat.
Let's now enjoy performances by Patrick C., Gracyn D., Zoe L., Saanvi R., Jorden S., and Abigail D.
If you feel that it's real, I'm on trial, and I'm a here in your prison. Like a coin in your mint, I am dented, and I'm a spent with eyes on. Through a glass I have thrown, it's the one danger zone. Take me to the pilot for control. The pilot of a soul. Take me to the pilot, lead me through the chamber. Take me to the pilot, I am but a stranger. Take me to the pilot, lead me through the chamber. Take me to the pilot, I am but a stranger. Na na na, na na na, na na na, na 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 na, na na na, na na na, na na na, na 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 na. It's the one danger zone. Take me to the pilot for control. Take me to the pilot of a soul. Take me to the pilot, lead me through the chamber. Take me to the pilot, I am not a stranger. Take me to the pilot, lead me through the chamber. Take me to the pilot, I am not a stranger. Na na na, 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 na na na.
Takes me far away. There's an easier way Love when it comes without a warning. Cause waiting for it gets so boring. A lot can change in 20 seconds. A lot can happen in the dark. Love when it makes you lose your bearings. Some information's not for sharing. Use different names at hotel check-ins. It's hard to stop it once it starts. I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you look tonight. Makes me wanna take a picture, make a movie with you that we'd have to hide. You better lock your phone. I know, it might be more of an obsession. You really make a strong impression. Nobody saw me in the lobby. Nobody saw me in your arms. I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you look tonight. Better lock your phone and look at me when you're alone. Won't take a lot to get you going. I'm sorry if it's torture though.
That's our show.
Thanks to all our faculty, staff, and students for making this performance possible.
Finally, a big thanks to all of you for calling LAAPA your home for music, dance, and acting lessons. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Good night.